want to share new information with you about a deadly shooting in Howell County over the weekend. Deputies responded out to a home on County Road 6790 in Moody, Missouri, about 2 a.m. Saturday morning. Deputies found one man injured there in the shooting on the scene, 39-year-old Nicholas Hudlow of Caulfield, Missouri, who was rushed to a hospital. He later died there Saturday night. And we also know tonight that one man has been arrested in connection with that crime.